Hey everybody, it's John here from VidGameYak.com. Here we are back in Assassin's Creed Revelations, grabbing the Armchair General achievement. You can grab this after Memory Sequence 3 Part 4 when you finally get to play your Mediterranean defense for the first time. They are labeled as the white bombs on your map, or you can find them in the Assassin Tower on the desk. Basically, this achievement requires you to take control of every single city. As you can see, there are Templar icons in the map, and you can send your soldiers, or the assassins, to a mission called Reclaim the City. And at first, these are at a pretty high difficulty, but if you do other missions in the city category, you should be able to lower the difficulty just a bit, or you can just use high level of assassins. Either way, there are a handful of cities. You do not have to complete the city roads for this achievement. That is optional. And here's me getting the last two cities. What, you know, you liberated a city when the Templar logo changes to the assassin symbol. And here's me grabbing the last two, and there's the achievement for a 20 gamer score. And that's all there is to it.